Hi, I'm Wendy with WIMGO. I'm sure you're aware, but I want to remind you this Tuesday is Election Day. Be sure to get out and vote to make sure your voice is heard. Also, this week is World Communication Week. While this could mean a lot of different things to different people, we think you should log on to WIMGO.com and see how to communicate with your friends. If you connect with Facebook, you'll be able to see what events your friends are attending, as well as what restaurants and businesses they like or recommend in your local area. It's a wonderful way to connect with your family and friends. Therefore, WIMGO.com is the best place to find events, restaurants, and businesses in your area. And it's also a great source for movie showtimes, reviews, and trailers. Some films opening in theater this week include Due Date, Fair Game, Megamind, and 127 Hours. The hilarious and slightly awkward dude from The Hangover, Zach Galifianakis, teams up with Iron Man star Robert Downey Jr. in Due Date. In this film, the two have a chance encounter and end up taking a cross-country road trip that will destroy several cars and numerous friendships. Naomi Watts and Sean Penn star in Fair Game, which is about a covert officer in the CIA that leads an investigation into the existence of weapons of mass destruction in Iraq. But when her husband gets involved, a firestorm of controversy is ignited. Also, check out James Franco in 127 Hours, which is the true life story of Aaron Ralston. The film documents the events that took place after the American climber's arm was trapped under a boulder while hiking in Utah. After waiting 5 days, Aaron decided the only chance he had for survival was to amputate his own arm. See the brave man's story when the film opens on Friday. And don't miss the kid-friendly Megamind with voiceovers by Will Ferrell, Tina Fey, and Brad Pitt. Visit WIMGO.com for all event details. And as I mentioned earlier, log on with Facebook to see reviews and recommendations from people you know and trust. Also, submit a review of your own and you'll be automatically entered to win $200. I'm Wendy with WIMGO. Thanks for watching and have a great week.